Hey geeks, it's Karthik, a digital influencer, founder and director at Kodalin and Kodalin Docs. So guys, I'm a student of 7th standard and have been learning computer science since COVID period has been started. And guys, after listening and massive and urgent meeting made by our Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi, to the new generation to force themselves towards exploration and innovation. And guys, this appeal was a stepping stone for me to learn programming languages. And guys, the purpose of making this video is to share my experience of my coding journey. And guys, one day when I was sitting aimlessly, I thought to add some twist and flavor to my learning process. And guys, I have decided to learn programming languages. And guys, you will be glad to know that I have learned fundamentals of 13 plus languages like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, PHP, MySQL, Bootstrap, Bootstrap 4, Bootstrap 5, and you know Python and Node.js, Java and Ruby, React, Django, Flask, etc. Using this Android phone, and this Android phone doesn't have any good specs, you know, which is specifications. And guys, at that time I was unable to buy a new handset or a system. But guys, now I have a PC which is Windows 10. So let's look out that. You can see this is the PC which is gifted by Mr. Vikas Mahajan, director at India's leading electrical manufacturing company, Sigma MCB. By using my capacity and dedication efforts towards coding. And guys, when I was at my initial stage of my programming, I was an ordinary . But now guys, I am in front of you and I am a web developer. And guys, now I am trying to take my all the efforts to achieve the milestone at Apple. And guys, I have developed fundamental understanding of programming and acquired prerequisite skills to move on to different branches of programming, such as DSA, data structure, algorithms, machine learning, etc. And guys, I wish the corporate world come forward and recognize and utilize these skills. And guys, in return, I wish them to support my future. So guys, I hope you will be accelerated after watching this video. So guys, till then, bye bye.